Hi, guys. So this is our tree. We got to say goodbye to it, too. Actually, we're probably the last people in the country, I think, taking this down. Even I got mine done at home. Anyway, so until next year, I guess we got to say goodbye. But you know what? That holiday feeling should be with us all year round. And that tenderness and understanding that we've had, the tolerance we've had of each other through the Christmas season, or the holiday season anyway, especially around here. And you know that much music is best at being used as a bad example. Oh, hang on a second. That's me. We did all real well, and hopefully you did as well. There you go. Christmas greetings. We save all these things, too. You'll do something. Oh, from a viewer. And by the way, oh, here's a really cool idea from Rosie Levine, who's a friend of mine who writes for Now Magazine. This is a really cool idea. With your Christmas cards that you got this year, save them, and next year use them and just kind of cut off the front part, which is really cool, and cut them up, and those are the ones that you write the names of people's presents on. Like, this is from Bobby to Janet, blah, blah, blah. Use those. Anyway, that's an idea. We got to get rid of this. We're going to pack this up. We're going to be doing the Christmas tree toss, an annual tradition of much after poison. It's another stuff. To the season to be jolly. Yeah, just don't. Here, I'll help you. Hang on, I'll help you. No, you get it. Come on, Johnny. Don't worry, Johnny. It'll work. There you go. Go put it in the box over here, Johnny. Okay. We found something out, too. They just don't make them like this anymore. Whoops. Just don't make them like this anymore. Watch. Can you imagine this? Tell me this wasn't bought a whole bunch of years ago. Yeah, like, I bought this this year. It's going to handle this. Anyway, Christmas tree toss a little bit later, and the Madonna-thon is happening on Saturday. It's an all-day 24 hours with the Madonna for you. It starts noon o'clock on Saturday, January. Stay there! 16th! Stay with us. We're going to do the Christmas tree toss a little bit later this afternoon. I didn't mean to, but I told you. Which one? This one was bought 10 years ago. This one was bought this year. Well, that's the way the world's going these days. Let's do some Joe Public for you, and also some Talking Heads from Little Creatures back in 85. And now back over to Steve. And
thanks, Boo Boo.
Is the toss, right?
Yep.
Now, did I tell you about Mike, who's been involved? Mike the Cleaner, who you see in a lot of promotions and stuff around here, has been involved, what,
much
every year?
MuchMusic's Employee of the Year for 1992.
That's
right. 1981.
And if, for a visual reference, if you want to kind of know what he looks like, it's something like that. Sort of. Just a little bit.
Just a little bit
like Mel Hurdon.
Anyway.
But Mike was rehearsing.
I was practicing.
I was outside in the back one day alone, and Mike was tossing garbage bags full of butts and liquid over the edge. And he hit two swish.
Did he?
The third missed and exploded and would have covered Moses' car.
All those kinds of stuff.
And I just heard Mike kind of whimper in a little quiet voice, oh my God.
Oh my God. So Mike's going to help. So
yes,
you're going to be watching?
I'm going to be watching, and I'll be down there to catch in case you miss.
Okay, choir.
See ya.
Choir. Come on, all rush in and gather on the Christmas tree. There you go. Just come on in. Just gather around the Christmas tree, choir. Watch the broken glass. It's going to be... Okay, let me get the microphone. Okay, wait a second. Is this the way you always line up?
No.
Okay. Okay, assume the position then. Go. Go.
There are the other half of the choir.
Short people.
Oh, there's no short people. Oh,
no.
Oh, you're all short people.
Yeah.
All right, who are you? Who are you?
Centennial.
Public school.
Okay. What's your favorite color? What animal would you be if you could be any animal? And you guys have something to do with Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. Like what?
We're in the show.
Are you? Really? Are you?
Yeah.
Okay. So what are you going to sing for us?
Go, Joseph.
Okay, Steve. Ready? Ding, 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 ding. La. Go, 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 quick, go, go.
Go, Joseph. You know what they say. Hang on to Joseph, you'll make it someday. Shalala Joseph, you're doing fine. You and your dream goes ahead of your time. Go, 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 Joseph, you know what they say. Hang on to Joseph, you'll make it someday. Shalala Joseph, you're doing fine. You and your dream goes ahead of your time. Go, 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 Joe.
Yeah! Okay! Thanks, guys! Bye! See ya! Why is it you broke it? I wonder, why is that?
Why do I have to do all this? Hey, Saunders, somebody help me. I'm gonna toss this thing. As George was telling you, it's gonna be Mike, who's the MuchMusic Employee of the Year 1991, who's gonna help us with this. He's helped us other years as well. We've been doing this since the inception of MuchMusic, which goes back about 27 or 28 years ago. And this will be the best one ever, because we actually have been in training. So down it comes. Here's the big mess. I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna watch it fall, and then we're gonna haul it out of here before we go away. Don't go away. I like these things, you know, they're really brittle, so they don't stay on, they just break off in your ear. You guys ready? Hang on a second, you guys ready? See this thing fall? Ta-da! Out it goes, we'll be back to the Lemon Heads and also our Buzz Clip of the week. Come on. What's this? So you're gonna help out?
For facts.
But
we're gonna go live on location at the tree toss.
Oh, so
will that be okay?
Excuse me, so we have to time things out, our tree toss, we have to time things out.
Just wherever you happen to be, we'll be there.
Let's do facts now.
Okay.
No.
All right, that's a good idea. It's Joni Daniels. He's the producer of facts for you boys and girls, and this is our tree, and not a whole lot more to say. This will be a recycle. We'll show you how that thing is done, too, how we recycle these things. Show the door, okay? Thanks. What an obedient little camera guy. What do you want me to do? You're expecting
the
this.
The director, not the producer.
I mean the director, I'm sorry. Sorry, the director.
I'm a director, Chip.
I'm a director, Chip.
Oh, no, it's going to get real ugly.
Oh, no.
Where's cable station?
Watch what cable, Kim?
The one right on that tree.
All right. Okay. Sorry. Keep doing that, Steve. You put more people's eyes out. That's good. Okay. We'll go. Rank and family and more. No, we won't make... See ya. It's Christmas tree toss day. You know what? I carried it in here, and I'm carrying it out, and it's much lighter. No, actually, I've been working out since before. No, look at this, one arm. I feel like Robert De Niro in Cape Fear. It's Indie Spotlight time. Nowhere Blossoms and All the Way for You. Band out of Edmonton. They're not country and western. They insist that. The first indie cassette is called Toad Pie. It was released in mid-1990, and the video is from their debut CD entitled What the Flowers Are For, directed by Scott Parker, boys and girls. So we're doing an indie spotlight. We're taking... Cover your eyes, run for your lives! Taking this out, we're gonna chuck it, and we'll be back, too, with the annual Christmas tree toss. So much, we get back.
This is a little area over here. See this little bucket down there with all the trash in it, Randy? That's where they're shooting. That's where they're gonna be shooting for with the tree. Now, we're joined here by a few tree tossers themselves. Steve, how's it going so far?
I'm nervous, like I have been the other 10 years I've done this, but I've been in training.
Introduce us to your friend.
This is our engineer, Dr. Reg. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Dr. Reg.
Give it up. Dr. Reg,
yes.
What
yes.
are the specs on the toss, and is there a chance it's going to work?
Oh, definitely a good chance it's going to work. We threw together a tail set here, and a set of wings for the front.
That's right.
How much free time do you have over the holidays, Reg?
Now none, but I think this is going to work.
Steve?
Wait.
TV's so ungl-
You're 17, you got dad's car with your two pals, and there's the goofy guy in the back seat who wants to hear what you're talking about.
Hey, what are you saying?
Did you see Mike? He's going to be a star in a couple minutes helping with the toss. Minnesota, he was just sweeping needles downstairs. Yes, your mess.
Mike is excited about this. Mike will be helping us out with the throw. A little prep here, though. Yeah. Reg, now, the wings to make them more aerodynamically sound belong where?
Let's take a look here.
Oh, this is a science. This is Rocky and Bullwinkle.
We're going to be something...
Like in there?
Here.
Okay, hang on a second. So we have to prepare. By the way, for those of you who are thinking about this, as we've done every other year, years before it was even fashionable and hip, we've been recycling our trees, and we will, and we'll have this thing prepped, and it'll be flying. We don't expect to get it in the bin. We expect it to what? Fly all the way around? That's right, and come down and land, right? It's not up to me. It's up to Dr. Red. And we'll be back.
Okay, play some videos, I guess. We'll have this flying. Commercials, even.
Okay, you're up. All right, boys and girls, it's the Christmas tree toss. What do you call this now? Is this Christmas tree toss 93 or 92?
93.
How do we do this?
93.
Well, yeah, what did we call it last year, though? We called it 92 or 91?
I can't remember.
I can't remember either. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Dr. Reg. Please, once again, give it up
Thank you, Dr. Reg. Thank you.
Before we do one step further, we have to show them here. Come on, boys and girls, come on over here, Reg. I'll meet you on the other side of the tree.
Yeah.
And come close to me. Like, I'd like you to talk right into my chest. You reviewed some of the other tapes that we've done over the years, and you realized that a lot of times there were some kind of aerodynamic problems, correct?
Well, they had no aerodynamics. That's the problem.
I see.
And this year, we have it.
Okay.
We have it.
There we go. If you can kind of see this.
Yeah.
I'll get underneath and you take a peek at it from that side. All right, so that's
a lot of thought went into this.
A lot of thought. Now it's not quite finished because that's just the front end.
Yep.
So come on down this way. By the way, for those of you that are interested at all, we are scrambling the signal so that any other foreign power who might want to steal this information, we're not going to let them.
Okay.
Okay, in the meantime, while we're getting this ready, again, it's not always been fashionable to recycle, and we like to make a big deal about it. You know what? This is what happens to trees in the Toronto area. What's going to happen to this tree as well, boys and girls. Once we've thrown it into the big bin, it gets carted off to a place, and it gets mulched, and this is kind of what happens. This is what it looks like. Okay. Boys and girls, see, these are the guys that are going to come pick up our tree. There they go, because there's a lot of dust going on. They take it, they're thrown in this machine, they're thrown in that end, and there's lots of noise, they're ground up completely. That is a tree, don't think it's anything else. It's spat out, much like baseball players with tobacco juice, thrown in there, turned into mulch, and it's recycled the way it's supposed to be. Okay, and as always, I don't know if you guys have met before. Ladies and gentlemen, please, a gentleman who's helped me more years than any other year in helping to do the Christmas tree toss. Once again, Mike. Employee of the Year.
Yes. Right.
Employee of the Year, 1991. One of the reasons you won Employee of the Year in 1991 was because of the Christmas tree.
Because I work with you all the time.
And it's because we did such a great job of it.
Do you remember
when we bounced it off the window here?
Right.
Okay, so how do you like what we've done so far?
Oh, right here.
Yeah? You like it?
Oh, yeah.
It's perfect.
It looks like aeroplane.
It is. This is the... Mike? Dr. Reg, Mike,
right.
Boys and girls, let's get this thing ready. We'll be back with Christmas Tree Toss 92, 93. I'm not quite sure. I can't remember what year it is when we get back here. This is MuchMusic. Boys and girls, this is it. This is the unit. This is the aerodynamically sound Christmas tree toss 1993.
Yeah!
It's standing room only here on the second floor of the MuchMusic environment here. This is George Lagogianes. Let me introduce the other folks involved this year. Of course, this is Dr. Reg. Please, once again,
Thank you.
Dr. Reg.
Thanks. Thank you.
And our resident expert at tossing, Mike. Say hi, Mike.
Hi, Steve.
How are you?
Not too bad.
Are we going to get it in?
That's right. This is tended to Iraq, to Saddam Hussein.
Yeah.
This is a no-fly zone.
That's right.
It's a no-fly zone. What? Oh, yes. Before we go any further, ladies and gentlemen, once again, George Lagogianes will be doing color commentary here. George.
Okay. Hey, Mike, were you practicing last week?
Yeah.
Remember I saw with the garbage bags?
Yeah.
Oh, I do every day almost all right here. And I take the garbage and then dump right through in a beam. And one shot.
No, you had two, and the one that was full of cigarette butts and liquid almost hit Moses' car.
Yeah, it was very heavy. Very heavy. It got a lot of snow, ice inside, and it can't go. The plastic bag is not strong enough.
Yeah.
And the one that
he's done nothing to train, by the way.
Why?
Nothing at all.
To ensure that we don't get shot down in mid-flight, we better identify this as a friendly flying unit.
So let's decorate this.
All right.
What kind of fuel you're using, Reg?
Reg's special mixture.
Steve's special gas.
Okay.
Okay.
We just about ready here?
Now, who's actually going to be picking it up and doing the physical move?
Both of us, as a matter of fact.
It's both you and I.
Myself? No,
myself. And Mike.
Myself and Mike. So we had a couple trial runs. How many times did I wipe out?
Mike, twice. Twice.
Over there?
Yeah,
okay. So they expect me to put on a safety harness, but I don't work with a safety harness, and I don't work with stuntmen, all right? So if I go over, I'm going over for real. This is not on tape. There are no stuntmen involved. Are we ready?
Okay.
All right.
It's a big moment. How many annual is this, Steve?
MuchMusic's 24th annual Christmas
tree. A tradition. 24 years of tree tossing. Okay, Mike. Now, I hope you guys know exactly what you're doing, because this is going to be one shot only. Do they know there's a lip there? It's going to be dangerous. It's going to be so close. Okay.
We need the fanfare. The fanfare.
It's like the two-man luge. They have different shoes on. Fanfare. Let's hear that fanfare downstairs.
Hey, are we ready? Are we ready?
Yeah. Are we ready? Let's go.
No.
3, 2, 1, bungee. Do it, baby. Oh, yeah.
No.
Oh, the humanity. Oh, does anybody have a match? Could I get your reactions this soon after?
Did you see that? I almost went over.
I was thinking about saving you.
I was hanging like this. I almost went over.
You know what?
I almost died.
And he gave you a little push at the end. I saw you were going. You look. There was a look of fear in your face.
There is, as a matter of fact. Mike.
Feel your pulse.
Thanks, man. Okay, let's see. Let's see that instant replay once again, boys and girls. Let's go back to it. Let's look at the color commentary. Here we go.
There
look
it is.
At the form here, George.
Watch Steve. And there's the toss. Now, see Steve slips just a little. Oh, and he's almost over. Oh, no, we missed it on the camera shot, unfortunately.
Oh, no.
Look at your head. Your head is moving simultaneously with the trajectory of the tree. That could have been you. That could have been you.
That's so smart.
Wait.
Let's see the judges.
What did the judges have to say?
Judges have a total of?
A whole bunch of fingers.
A total of? 52. Yes, let's see it one more time. Let's see the Christmas.
Let's see that again.
One more time.
Okay.
Let's go back to it.
Now, if we only had a second camera shot there, if we just had an ISO.
Here.
Okay, there's the slip. And there's Mike giving you that extra push right there. See that? He wants you over.
There's Steve going over.
Look at
there's
your
right
head.
There sideways. Hey, wind it backwards. Go backwards. Can we go backwards? Let's go back the other way. Hang on a second. Let's see where it is where it tilted here. See? Now, whose fault was it? When I slipped, here's where it was. Okay. Here's when I slipped. Hang on a second. Now, was it Mike from the back?
No, let's I think Mike gives you a little push.
Mike is catching it. Now, see, Mike, you launched with too much trajectory. Too much?
No, Mike just carried through. His follow-through was a little heavy.
There's the push. Oh,
and
I know.
The slip.
It's when the branch hit the back of
my head. Look at your face. You were pie high.
Let's see it all the way. Go drop into the bottom. Here we go. And it's going in. It's going in. And someone moved the basket.
Yes, he did.
Someone down below moved the basket. Anyway, there it is, boys and girls. And we're going to mulch that thing and make sure the thing gets recycled. So don't you worry about that. Thank you very much, studio audience. Dr. Reg, come on in here. Thank you once again. Next year?
Okay. Next year.
Next year.
Bigger and better.
You make the motor better clean.
Bigger. You have one job to do all year from now until next year, and that's getting this aerodynamically sound. Thank you very much, and have yourself a good
what
rest of the year. That would have been it. There is no insurance for this thing. Lloyd's will have nothing to do with me. See ya.
Peace.